And while we've seen snow covering the ground here in Terre Haute, it is a different scene in southern Indiana. Vincennes did not see much snow fall over their city today, but the cold temperatures have arrived. This afternoon, very few people were out on the streets, choosing instead to stay indoors. The forecast calls for more cold temperatures for the Wabash Valley tomorrow.